Harriet from harrietemily.com, and I'm going to share with you today my Asian brown rice salad recipe. And it's really simple to make, it's really comforting and full of loads of really delicious flavours. And it's a mixture of brown rice, some fresh vegetables, an apple, and a really spicy peanut satay sauce that's really delicious and full of loads of spices. So what you're going to do is first cook the brown rice, and then while it cooks, we're going to grate the apple, courgette, carrot and cucumber. So when that's done, we're going to move the vegetables into a bowl, set that aside and make the satay sauce. And the sauce has got peanut butter, coconut cream, loads of different spices and some ginger and garlic. And when we add them into the blender, we're just going to blend them quickly to make it smooth and then get that ready for the salad. When the rice is done, we're just going to pour it into the bowl with the vegetables, stir them together, and then serve it with some tofu or other products that you've already got. So when that's done, move the rice into the bowl with the vegetables, stir them together, and serve them onto plates. Then spoon the sauce on top and top with the tofu to finish, and then it's done.